So I get asked all the time, can I just get a couple IT certifications, or do I need to go get a college degree to be successful in the IT field? Well, let's talk about it. Make sure to watch the whole video because we are going to be giving away some pretty cool stuff from ITProTV today. So stay tuned because we're going to talk about that and more coming up. Everyone, and thank you for tuning in to another episode of the Bearded IT Dad, where we give you advice and insight on how to grow your career in the IT field. So the question I get asked all the time is, should I get a college education or should I just go after IT certifications? And in all honesty, if you are looking to jumpstart your career in the IT field, you really need to be considering either one or the other. So let's talk about some of the pros and cons with both. And the way I always look at the comparison is, what's going to give you the most bang for your buck? What's going to give you your end goal the quickest, in all honesty, for the least amount of money? Because money doesn't grow on trees. You know, if you're just starting out in this career field, you probably aren't making a lot of money. So with that said, let's kind of dive into more of the traditional route first, the college education. So college education can be very beneficial for the people that really like that classroom environment, that really like that laid out path for you, that don't quite know what they want to do and want someone to help guide them down the path, this very structured style of learning. And for some people, that works great. It doesn't work for everyone, though. Myself, I was a college dropout. I could not do college. College just wasn't for me. But college is great for some people. There's a lot of experience to be learned in college. You learn a lot of useful skills that go beyond the IT field, such as, you know, accounting and business practices and stuff like that. There's a lot of useful skills that come with college education. And to be frank about it, if it's between someone with a college degree and someone who doesn't, a lot of times the person with a college education will get picked. But with that college education, there's unfortunately a lot of downsides. It costs a lot of money. We're talking hundreds of thousands of dollars to get your college degree. It takes a long time to get that college degree. You're talking 2 to 4 to 6 years, depending on how quick you learn. And there's a lot of unnecessary information that you, in all honesty, really don't need in the IT field. Now let's look into IT certifications. Most IT certifications you can get in a 2 to 6 months time period. A lot of IT certifications are fairly inexpensive. And if you're already in the IT field, a lot of employers are willing to pay your learning material and your certification costs. And on top of that, depending on what type of field you want to go into, a lot of certifications are required to even be considered to be hired. Like if you're going into any government cybersecurity position, you are guaranteed you have to take at least the Security Plus certification. And the Security Plus isn't an entry level certification. You need to have at least an A plus and probably a Network Plus or a CCNA level knowledge before you can take the Security Plus. So personally for me, I went with the certification route. But you don't have to wait to get an IT certification to get hired. That is one biggest myth in the field, that you can't get a job without a certification. I went out with zero certifications and was able to land a very nice entry-level IT job. It's your people skills that matter the most, the way you're able to communicate with people. Now, when it comes to studying for these IT certifications, there is several different ways you can go about it. My favorite way is using online e-learning platforms such as ITProTV, which happened to be giving away some really cool swag to 3 lucky people. So if you guys are interested in winning some cool swag from ITProTV, the link is in the description, and you'll need the secret code certifications to be able to enter in the drawing. So let's recap. A college degree will show you have general knowledge about the topic, that you are willing to stick with it and put in the time to learn. But at the end of the day, will it help you advance your career and work up the ladder to that higher level job? Not really. Will IT certifications help you continue to advance your career? Yeah, they will. If you continue to study and continue to learn and get those next certifications, you will absolutely move up the ladder and attain that higher level paying job. So at the end of the day, if your goal is to make more money and advance your career, then I say IT certifications is the way to go. Guys, I hope this video was helpful for you. I hope it answers some questions. If you have any more questions, please make sure and drop them in the comments below. I try to get back to every single one of you with any of the questions you might have. Again, if you want to win some really cool prizes and swag from ITProTV, the link is in the description below. So go sign up and win yourself some cool stuff. Thank you again for tuning in. Until next time, take it easy.